hot. My head is sweating under his cap. Oh, a little too aerobatic for bolts here. Yeah, hopefully there's nothing to worry about over here. Snakes and such. Lots of other things. Yeah. Doesn't like being that aerobatic, but floats on, that's for sure. I'm sure I'm missing a float by now. Yeah. I'm sinking in. Missing two floats. Yay. Floatless again. No damage to the floats other than it came right off the bracket again. It's a prop. Oh, I lost a wing. Never mind. Yeah, prop's fine. But a wing is coming off, so that's all the fun I'm going to have today. Bummer. That's what I get for hot dogging it with floats on, I guess. A little low. Bit of glue and she'll be back in the air. At least I can walk out here without sinking in too bad. That's good. I really sucked if it was knee deep in mud. That would have not been cool at all. As it is, it's a few inches deep, but try the edge with this battery in it, if I can shove it far enough under the wing. Anyway, yeah, I thought for sure I was going to be able to pull out of that dive. I was nice and gentle, but it stalled on the bottom anyway, so guess that this is not a stunt plane, aerobatic plane. At all, really. It does some wild stuff, but it does like to stall the wings pretty easy. Especially with floats on, I suppose. Fishies. Oof. Anywho, stick that there and pack up, I suppose.